My name is Maxine Myers.
Hello.
I'm 16 years old. I live in Hot Springs, Arkansas. America's first resort. I'm the youngest of five children. Four girls and one boy. I live with my disabled mother and brother. I've been working very hard, gigging every 3 or more days a week to earn enough money to get a van. I walked 3 to 10 miles every day for over 6 months to do that, and I finally have it. I have my license now, so I can drive it. Quite wondrous. I have written about 30 songs within the past year. I have a do-it-yourself album that we made with 12 of those songs on it. Yes. And I have been trying to get a second album recorded. And I'm ready to take my career to the next level. Music has not really changed my life, but it has certainly saved it in many ways. I found a lot of new friends from it. People who actually are my friends and not just playing around, you know, how some people are. Can't really get past those, but yeah, so I'm going to sing a song now.